Fall camp reports from the Dalk Indoor Sports Center. I'm Steve Baker, joined by junior defensive tackle Nate Trawig from just up the road in Richmond, Indiana. Camp underway. It's got to feel good to get out here again.
It definitely feels good. We had a great summer, great preparation, just a great lead up to this moment. Fun to be back, actually putting on the pads and actually getting get out there and make our teammates better. So really experience right now.
I got to talk to you about the summer and ask you about the summer workouts. I know you threw shot a little bit in track in the spring, but tell me about the summer workouts. I know coach talks about getting bigger, faster, stronger. You actually got bigger and stronger over the summer.
Just the summer, it was a different summer, a different strength coach, and I thought the summer was fantastic. I mean, we did different workouts, and I felt the most ready to come in camp out of my first 2 years. So really great summer. I felt like everybody, you know, competed well in the weight room, competed well in the drills. Everybody had focus to get better this summer. And I think this really, you know, shows a lot today just how much bigger and faster guys are out here on the field. Mm-hmm.
Defensive line, obviously some changes there when you lose JT and Gearing on the ends. How are the new guys adapting, and how's this defensive line looking?
Oh, new guys is adapting well. I mean, we got a lot of experience at the both end positions. There's been guys that's played in games, you know, and now it's just all about getting the freshman experience and then the older guys, you know, helping out the freshmen and us as a whole unit continue to get better to rise our play.
Yep, a great camaraderie between the whole team. But you see the team periods out there. If you're standing on the sideline like I am, you guys really go at it. I know the defense doesn't want to give the offense anything and vice versa.
Well, I mean, they're our teammates, but right now they're the enemy. But that's just only making us better, you know, Sam McCollum and just Dan Gillespie. And the whole line, I mean, they're just pushing us to get better as a fight every day. You know, you have to raise your level of play. You got guys that want to beat you, and you want to beat them, so, you know, two competitive lines going against each other is making us better as a whole unit.
Nate, thanks so much, man. Best of luck in the camp. Okay?
Thank you.
Nate Trawig joining us here on our fall camp reports. We'll have him for you all throughout the fall camp as the Redhawks get ready for the September 2nd opener at Marshall. Don't forget, a week from Saturday on the 19th is the annual Pigskin Preview, your chance to come out, see the Redhawks practice inside Jaeger Stadium, and enjoy a meal after that. You can call the Miami Athletic Ticket Office to get more information or go to MiamiRedhawks.com and get more information as well.